Hi guys, how are you all? What a welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm back with another video, and in this video I'm gonna show you that how to secretly track your girlfriend location via WhatsApp. So guys, here you can see that there are two cell phones out here. So first one is my iPhone 6 Plus, which I'm using to secretly track the another phone, and this is the target phone. So guys, let's start right now. So guys, first of all, simply open any internet browser. So after that, you have to search for Grabify. Simply search for Grabify on Google. So after that, you will see this page here. So guys, after that, you can see that there are two options: create URL, tracking code. So guys, here you can see that you have to copy any URL from anywhere. So guys, for example, I want to send HD images to my partner. So you can send anything of your partner interest. After that, you have to copy any link from anywhere. So guys, I'm copying the link for this image. As you can see here, I have to copy the link for any image which I want to track, use to track. So guys, here you can see that this is the link for this image. So I have to copy this link from here, and after that, what I have to do is simply get back to that page, Grabify page, and here you have to enter the URL which you have copied. Simply paste it here and click on go. When you click on go, you can see here there is another URL which is new URL, and you have to copy this new URL from here. So it will convert your URL to another URL which you can use to track your partner. So guys, you simply have to send this URL to the suspect or to the person to who you want to track, and simply send it to that person. And I have sent this. So as you can see here, the URL has been received to the another phone, and you can see that as I click on this URL, I will see the HD image here. Simply your partner will simply see the image, and he or she will not think that you are tracking him or you are using this URL to track him or her. So guys, as you can see here, when your partner see the link or open the link, then you will get a IP address of your partner when you refresh this Grabify page. So I have refreshed my Grabify page, and here you can see that here's the IP address of my partner, you can see here. So guys, I have to simply copy this IP address from here . And this trick was used to get the IP address of the suspect or the person to who you want to track. And after that, when I got the IP address, simply go to IP tracker. As you can see here, you simply have to search for IP tracker, and after that, you have to open the first link from here, IP tracker. And you can see here, sorry, the network is slow. So you have to open the IP tracker here, and here you can search or track your partner by their IP address. So guys, here you can see that, sorry, the networks are too slow. I'm really sorry, networks are too slow. I don't know what's happening here. So guys, simply search for IP tracker and here you can see that IP tracker. You have to search for IP tracker and you have to click on the first link here, and you will see a page like this. As you can see here, this page will open here, and here you have to paste the IP address of your partner to who you want to track, and simply click on the track. So guys, here you can see that this is the complete detail of your partner. This is the tracking record, like you can see that continent Asia, country India, capital New Delhi, state Uttar Pradesh, city location Khurja, postal code is here, organization geo as number, time zone local time, time zone sunrise. And here guys, you can also see the location on the map, as you can see here. So guys, when you zoom in, you can find the exact location of your partner from here. So guys, if you like this video, then share this video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.